All right, people, this is it, the last match of the first round. And so far, we've seen Matthew Herworth, Jack Stanbridge, Reptile, Dasan, Silva, Mew2X, Zinyak, Arbiter, Blaziken, Emmy, and Johnny Gat go through to the next round. And now, either Vector or Sepulva will be joining them. One of these two will remain in with a chance to get a title shot at Art of Pain. They get a shot at the world title at Art of Pain. That's what the CXWI Cup is about. Oh, in the previous match we saw Espio go out. Let's see if Vector can get a little bit more lucky. Here comes Sepulva. Now Sepulva, he had a pretty big disappointment at Hyperlink. He was the only person at Hyperlink to receive 0 votes for any of the voting, for that matter. He was the only person not to get any, well, not person, well, he was the only nomination, you could say, but didn't get a single vote from anyone. Spoke to Sepulva earlier and I asked him what he was fit, what his thoughts were on it, and he said, ultimately, we beat Zinyak, so that's really all that matters. Well, anyway, so we're now going to have a chance to... Oh, look at this right now. Full away slam. He's going to have a chance to get through to the second round of the CXWI Cup. Because, as I've already said, the Arbiter... he's already through. Skywalker was eliminated in his match with Reptile. And Guile is still in the reserves. And he will remain in the reserves for the rest of the tournament. Meaning he could be brought into the tournament at any time. We've already seen Captain Falcon be brought in, as he was drawn as the first reserve. He replaced the EXE virus after the Firestar attacked him backstage. Of course, the EXE virus cost the Firestar his match in this tournament to Matthew Herworth. The Firestar returning the favor. Still no word from management as to whether or not they're going to be as whether or not they're going to be installing discipline onto the Firestar. See, right now, Sepulva, the smaller of these two by quite a mile. Then again, whoever Sepulva faces, he's the smaller. But don't make you count Sepulva out. You know, as JR would say, he's tougher than a $2 steak. Nicely done there. Nicely done. Missed there now. Armbar here. And rolling out. Easy now. Oh!
Break!
We're going to roll up, but it's a rope break. Trip popped up there. And now it's getting a single leg Boston here. And Vector getting to the ropes. Wolver right now holding his own. Nice wheel kick. Now to, oh! This is that one there now. He smash it. Another one there. And now, clothesline. And right now, Vector starting to get back in, but awesome blow with that, raking the eyes. And now going down into the armbar again.
Break.
And again, Vector getting to the ropes. Really, in T-Bone's rules, you want to try and keep them away from the ropes. Oh, Vector, they're missing the clothesline, but had his arm up a bit too high. Simply just floated over Sabulba's head. Oh man. And now, Vector in complete control. He got Sabulba down right now. Oh, but gets caught there and pushed down there. But misses the moonsault. And now Vector going back to work. And he shuts in like wild right now. And now, nicely done there. Now, oh! See, now Vector. Oh god, Spybuster! Hit with a 40, and now look out! Can't see it there. You see now, out of the corner and clothesline that. And Vector. Oh! Also, what we're getting out of it! Cockpit!
Break.
Cover is. He's in the ropes though. You've got to keep him away from those ropes. Nicely done. Here, right now. Tied up. Oh, but counted again. So Wolver not able to get the momentum now. He's still trying to hold onto it, but it's not working. Oh, I didn't get that one. Close line. Oh! Evades that up court and ow! There's a great blast given the back and now cover and oh wait a minute. Oh, Vector not done. I think Vector, my friend of the corner, the clothesline! Now going up the top. Oh, I missed that one! And now I'm prettier! And now, through to the stomach and Vector, laying the shots in, but gets caught and pushed down there. Now, look at this, front of the corner, a clothesline again. And Vector, look at this, there's that power game. And now, oh, through to the stomach there. Savova still fighting in this one, and there's a kick. That just vector right in the head, and now to, oh! I think we knew what Savova was going for there, but he stopped. Oh now, Lewis is trying to run up there, but it's a rope break. And vector now, oh! Evaded there, and oh! Savova now trying to schoolboy him up here. That's the boy that spear caught him off his guard, he got it! Wow! Really caught Vector off his guard there! Vector went in and Savova just moves out of the way and capitalizes! Oh, okay, people! The second round awaits us! We have our second round qualifiers. Have a look at this. Vector goes in Savova evade and then just rolls Vector up for the win.